when you say that first years get to work with clients as well, at what seniority within the client groups do fresh MBA graduates get to work with? Do they get to work with CEOs, CFOs, or are they more reporting to other senior managers?
It depends. Again, you know, I know it's a very consulting kind of answer. It depends on the firm. So if you're at a BCG or a McKinsey or a Bain, yeah, it's a fairly senior, because every consulting firm under the sun, you know, maybe Deloitte, BCG, McKinsey, BWC, EY, they have everything, strategy from operation. The type of question which is being asked is dependent on the, they have different price points. Right, a BCG consultant is $400 an hour, and Ernst & Young is a $200 an hour. That drives the question and who's asking, because you're you have the budget. So in a BCG, McKinsey, Bain kind of place, you would have the C-suite asking the question, and then you would work as a associate, you know, C-1, C-2, C-3, that kind of thing. You will be present in maybe a final deliverable meeting with your principal partner and engagement manager. You may not talk much, you may be taking notes, but you may be present in that to see the dynamics, because it is important for you to learn what kind of questions do the C-level, what kind of messaging works with the team. And because you're closest to the data, they always want you there just in case there's a tough question or a, you know, oddball, which the partner who doesn't know the answer, they will need you to kind of get that done from you. So yes, it kind of depends on the firm, to be honest.
Okay, awesome.